Hi, I'm Stacy. This video tutorial is about creating banners with Getwid. We designed the banner block for better advertising of your offers. With a perfect image and a catchy text line, you can create awesome, fully tunable animated banners for different purposes like advertising, related content suggestions in posts, and all types of call to action. To add a banner, we select the banner block by Getwid from the list of blocks. Select an image for the background of the banner and add a catchy text. It is also possible to link the banner to a different page or a part of a page. Open the link in the same or in a new window. In case you need to change the image, click on the pencil icon. In the right-hand menu, we can select the image size. The available sizes are the ones that your theme has. The content can be aligned horizontally, left, center, right, and vertically, top, middle, and bottom. By default, the height is calculated according to the content of the block, the text, but we can set up custom height in the block height field. The available units are pixels, viewport height, viewport width, and percent. The same units are used for content width. Getwid allows selecting a separate animation effect for the background image and for the content of the banner. In the block animation field, we select the image animation. For now, there are 6 animation effects titled Aries, Taurus, Gemini, Cancer, Leo, and Virgo. If you want more animations or feel underrepresented, let us know in the comments below and we will add more effects in one of the future updates of the Getwid plugin. There are some more animations for the content that you can check out in the text animation field. The link relation field specifies the relationship between the current page and the linked document or resource. When opening a new tab is enabled, our plugin automatically adds the respective relations to the link. But you can specify any other, of course, if you know what you're doing. In the colors section, we can select color for the content and a color for the image overlay. Overlay opacity is available as a setting too. In the advanced section, add a custom CSS class for more personalized design. These are all the settings, but they are enough to draw attention to your promotions. Here are a few examples. Subscribe for more tutorials and turn on notifications to get notified every time we post a new video. Thank you for watching and have a great one.